In this section, we will find the equivalent cash price of an ordinary annuity. Which would you rather have? $4,000 now or $100 per quarter for 10 years? Now, if you multiply out 100 times 4, we get 400 times 10 is $4,000. But to compare these two, because of the fact that we have compounding interest available to us, inflation factor, and so on, to compare a present value to a future value, we bring this part or this example here into its equivalent present value so that we're comparing apples to apples, present value to present value. We know this has the potential to grow into just from the deposits, total deposits to 4,000, but what about the compounding aspect of both of these? So, to make a comparison, we need to determine the present value of each. The 4,000, there's no question, it is 4,000. We need to calculate what the 1,000 or $100 per quarter growing for 10 years is equivalent to today. To do this, we need to have some kind of interest rate, and they're giving us an 8% compounded quarterly. As I said, the present value of the 4,000 is 4,000. No calculation needed. But to find the present value of the second option, we need to find the compounding interest per period. So 8% divided by 4 because of compounding quarterly gives us 2%. Total number of compounding periods n, 4 per year for 10 years is 40. Looking up those two values to find the intersection on the present value annuity table, we end up with this multiplier times it by the regular deposit means that today the equivalence of that, the lump sum, is $2,735.55. And because we have present value, we can make our comparison. Which would you rather have, $4,000 today or the lump sum of $2,735? Well, obviously the $4,000. Let's look at another one. AH is considering two offers, a cash payment of $540,000 or a down payment of $240,000 with regular payments of $65,000 every 6 months for 4 years. To make an informed decision, we need to bring both of these into present value. We do need to know how the money would be invested, and it's giving us that. We have interest is being compounded semi-annually, paying at a rate of 10%. The second part of this problem is asking us to find the difference between the present values. So let's do some calculation. The cash price of $540 has a present value of $540,000. There's no question. We need to calculate, though, what the present value of the second option is. There is a down payment, so we have a present value of $240,000. No calculation needed there. But what is the present value of the game plan of paying $65,000 every 6 months? So we need to calculate the I, interest rate per compounding period, 10% divided by 2, because there are 2 6-month periods in a year, which gives us a 5%. Two payments per year for 4 years means we have a total number of 8 compounding periods. Looking on our present value table, we get the following multiplier. Times that by the regular payment of $65,000 and adding it to the down payment means that in terms of a lump sum, this second option has a today cash value worth of over $660,000. So which is the better deal? The second one is the better deal. And the second question was, what's the difference? Well, subtract the cash offer today versus the down payment and the payments every 6 months, we find over $120,000 difference between the two offers.